Hi friends, this is Ashraf. In this video, we'll see basics of Excel. Basics of Excel, that is series and duplicate. First, we'll see numbers. 1, 2. If you go on typing like this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, then it will take lot of time. So that we have a shortcut, select the two cells and drag. You will get series of numbers. In same way, you can do in vertical way also. Go to the corner of the cell and drag. Simple. Same you can do here, 10, 20. Difference between 10 and 20 is 10. Drag here, then we'll get the series 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. Same in horizontal way also. Same, we'll get like this. Another way is there, you can go to a corner of the cell and you can drag like this. First you will get the duplicate of the cell and click here, fill series. And fill series, then we will get here series 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 like this. The difference we will get. Next we will see in numbers. Weeks or months we'll see here. Monday you can just drag like this, then you will get the series Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Same you can do in horizontal also. Go to this is called free handle. This symbol plus symbol is called free handle. Same, you will get like this. Next we'll see months. January, February, March, April, May. Same in vertical and same horizontal also. This free handle symbol saves lot of time in Excel. Excel takes shortcuts also, MON. Just type three letters, then you can drag here, then it will come three letters. Same in vertical and same in horizontal also. Same like this, Feb. You can drag here, you will get series. That's all in this video. For more videos, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching this video.